So generally this is a bigger guy's thing, so let's go with this. So if Dave puts his arms around with your midsection, doesn't really matter, this has got a few options. If he squeezes tight, he's like, Dave, go on, crush me, lift me off the floor and crush me. Dave's going to get much more tired than I am. This doesn't really hurt. It doesn't really do much, other than maybe give another guy a chance to have a punch at you. Yes? So, as Dave grabs here, we're going to lift our hips for you. You're already on, that's no talk to go down, yeah? Now, you've got head, hips, yeah? And these, depending where his head is. His head's there, so I'm better using the end there and the punch there, yes? So as he grabs, maybe know where his head is. That's that, yeah? So I'm going to strike with my hip, over my elbow, punch. Now, Kata then moves on to other things. Well, maybe, look, I've got that break position. Let's use it. Yes?
Yes.
So, last down, he grabs here. I know where his head is. Hips forward, break a little bit, strike, yeah? Kind of like crippling there, but we've got an hand there. I'm going to take that one instead. Pull through to here. Where that leg? Yes? Yes. Okay, wait. Yes. Hold you like this, yeah? Make a bit of room. Yeah? Here. Yeah. So you've got strikes and throws. How would you use a lock in this position? Well, I think an interesting one is often if a guy comes round to grab you like this, can you see that? I'm not instructing showing you anyway, he's put his foot there naturally. Can you see that? Yeah? Can you see where his foot is? So if I'll not do the next bit of the Shisochin, yeah? I'm just gonna lock that foot. Yeah? And here's the lock. Is there a lock there, Shelley? There's a lock there, that'll snap his leg. Can you see? I put my foot behind his leg. And when you do that hip band back, that's going to snap his leg. Yeah? So I snap his leg, bang, hitting. And Shelley will tell you, that'll go, wouldn't it?
It's so powerful.
You've got a lock and a throw. So within that move, you've got the lock, you know, your break. You've got the strike. You've got the lock. If I push a little bit more, he's going to be thrown, isn't he? So you can see all four aspects. Yes? Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.